Hi guys, today we're starting an upper full arch implant. A patient came in with very few teeth on the top. They were periodontally diseased. They were mobile and we were able to extract all of them and give them a fixed temporary teeth. And then we restored the posterior last time. And now today we're inserting the anterior.
Right, so the back were done last time. Today we're doing the front. Okay.